Welcome to this session once again. Today, once again, we'll be solving word problems using bar models. What we need to know to solve this problem is we need to know about fraction models, addition and multiplication. Now, the problem is Sonu owns a fruit shop. On day one of the week, she sold one third of the fruits and 11 more. On day two, from the remaining fruits, she sold 2/5 and 9 more. If Sonu has 90 fruits left over, how many fruits did she have to begin with? To begin with basically means when she started or on day one, how many fruits did she have before she sold anything? Now let's identify the key factors of this problem, of this word problem. We have a day one on which Sonu sold one third of the fruits and 11 more. Okay. On day two, from the remaining fruits, she sold 2/5 and 9 more. That means in addition to the 2/5, she sold 9 more. And here in addition to the one third, she sold 11 more. If she has 90 fruits left over at the end of second day, how many fruits does she have to begin with? Okay. So here are all the key factors that we wanted to know about. We have underlined them. So let's start working with the problem now. Now let's say she sold one third of the fruits. Let's represent all the fruits that Sonu has. Let's say she has some apples and oranges. Using this diagram here, if she sold one third, it means that the number of fruits are divided into three equal parts. Let's assume that this is the three equal parts. She sold one third, that means one part out of three is what she sold. And, okay, so this is the one third we are talking about. So on day one, because we are talking about day one here, she had if we divide the fruits into three equal parts, she sold one out of the three parts. That's the one third we are talking about. Now, she sold 11 more in addition to one third. So let's take 11 fruits over here and put them over here. So we have plus 11. Now, when it comes to this bar model, how do we know what that 11 is? We really don't know. So we could say this is 11 and this is the remaining number of fruits that we are seeing here. Or it could also mean this is 11 and this is the remaining part. But what do we know about these two parts together is that these two parts together represent the 11 that got sold plus whatever is remaining on day one. Okay. That is what we know about these two parts over here. Okay. These two parts. Now let's, so the remaining part, if we assume this is 11, let's take this as the remaining part and that's the exact part that I have drawn here. Now, the remaining fruits would be these actually. Out of the remaining on day 2, she sold 2/5. So we take 5 equal parts from the remaining fruits. Hopefully these are 5 equal parts. And she sold 2/5. So 2 parts are gone out of the 5. So this is the fraction 2/5 of the fruits. So on day 2, she has to use whatever is remaining here. Okay, she cannot use the original set, the whole thing. Whatever is remaining from day one, she has to make use of that. And she sold 2/5, where the whole remaining is divided into 5 equal parts, which is the denominator. And 2 parts are sold, that means part 1, part 2, they are all equal parts. Okay, now she sold 9 more in addition to the 2/5. So we are going to add 9 more fruits from here. That means it's a plus 9. Now once again in this bar model, what do we know about 9 We don't know how to represent 9. But one thing we know is 90 fruits are left over. So whatever is here is actually 90 fruits. So these three bars over here are actually giving us the 9 that she sold in addition to 2/5, and 90 are remaining. Okay, because we say 90 fruits are left over at the end of day 2. So 9 and 90 together make up the three parts that we have over here. Okay. Now we could also say that this is 9 and this is 90, or this is 9 and this is 90. So we don't know the size of this 9 and 90. But what we do know is these three parts together make up 9 plus 90. Okay. This is the most important and key part of this problem. So these three parts together give us 9 plus the 90 that are remaining at the end of day 2. Now, can we make use of this part? Yes, we can. How? I've just taken the same diagram in the previous slide and I have repeated it here. So we eliminated whatever we don't need to look at. So this is our day 1 remaining part, and we move that to day 2. Now we know that remaining part has been divided into 5 equal parts, out of which 2/5 have been sold, and these 3 parts together is equal 9 plus the 90 remaining, which is equal to 99. So if 3 parts equal to 99 fruits, then 1 part will be how many fruits? It is 99 divided by 3, okay? So, which is equal to 33. What does this mean? Each part has 33 fruits in it. So, because they are all equal parts, we are going to replace each of them with 33. So, that means 5 parts together, all the fruits that got sold plus the 90 remaining will be all the 5 parts together, and that is equal to 33, because 33 in each part, and 5 parts would be 33 into 5, which is equal to 165. So what can we say about these 5 parts? This is the remaining thing over here on day 1 is actually 165 fruits, okay, which is this one. Remember, because we took this remaining part and then use that in our model. So whatever we get as the total over here is 165. So now we go back to day 1, because we want the fruits to begin with. Now, so here we have 2 parts is 11 plus the remaining fruits from day 1, which is equal to 165. So which is equal to 11 plus 165, that gives us 176. So now we can find 1 part, right? If we know 2 parts is 176, 1 part will be 176 divided by 2, which is equal to 88. That means whatever 3 equal parts we have on day 1, each of them has 88 fruits in it. Okay? So we're going to replace the original with this 88. So now what do we need to know? How many fruits to begin with? So to begin with on day 1, how many parts do we have? We have 3 parts. How many fruits per each part? We have 88. Remember, here we have 88 in each part. So number of fruits to begin with would be 3 times 88, which is 264 fruits. I hope this session was useful to you. Please subscribe to the channel, and we will come up with some more problems every week. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.